Me okay? Give me a thumbs up if you can hear me okay. Okay, we're gonna do a lot of balancing today and we're gonna work on our core. Do you know what your core is? These muscles right in here, right there. All those muscles right there, they make us sit up straight and they help us so that we don't have back problems later. So a lot of adults get back problems. So we're gonna start with our warm up. All right, let's start marching. Get your knees up nice and high. Good job. Love it. I love the pumping of the arms. Good job. Okay, now we're gonna reach and pull with those arms. Reach and pull back. Good job. It kind of looks like we're at Energy Whiz, doesn't it? But not on the equipment. I wish we were on the equipment in Energy Whiz. Okay, let's do four more, three more, two, and freeze like a tree. Awesome. Now we're going to get our heels to our rear ends. Back and forth. Kick that heel back. Mason, you grew up really fast. That was a miracle. Good. Keep going back and forth. And freeze like a tree. Okay, now tick-tock, back and forth. Get those arms and legs going. And try to get those legs up a little bit higher. There you go, Taylor, good job. Big arms. Tag out, up, be the little kid again. That's like the movie Big. Okay, four more, three, two, and freeze like a tree. All the way down to the ground, and lift all the way up to the ceiling. Good, all the way down to the ground, lift all the way up to the ceiling. All the way down to the ground, lift all the way to the ceiling. Let's do four more of those. Four, three, two, good. Last one, all the way down, all the way up. Good job. Okay, now big arm circles. Swing those arms around. Nice big arm circles. And reverse those circles the other way. Good. Take a big inhale up. Exhale really, really, really big all the way down to the floor. And a big inhale up. And exhale all the way down to the floor. And one more time, big inhale up. And exhale all the way down. Okay, so we are gonna start working those tummy muscles. We're gonna start reaching one arm up overhead. Good job, and release it down. And the other arm overhead, and release it down. And back and forth, you're gonna really reach and pull your belly button. Pull your belly button and tighten it up really, really tight as you reach and cross. Very nice. Looks so good. Keep going. Back and forth, back and forth. Good, let's do four more of those. Really reach, three, two, and last one, nice job. Okay, now we're gonna bring our arms out like that T, just like we do when we're stopping like a tree. And we're gonna take one arm, and we're gonna reach it across towards your other foot, and then stand right back up, very good. And then all the way across to that ankle, and back up. Reach the ankle and stand up as tall as you can. Try to get your chin up. Lift yourself up nice and tall. Reach and lift. And reach and lift. Good. Squeeze those belly buttons in. really tall. Four more. Three more. Last two. And one. Awesome. Okay, so now we're going to lift one knee up. And we're going to bring it back down. And we're going to lift the other knee up. And we're going to pull it back down. And lift and down. And lift and down. Now we're going to take our arms like a muscle man. Take those big muscle man arms. And elbow across towards the knee. So you're going to take one elbow across to the knee and the other elbow across. So hey, take one arm and just the other leg. And that is going to go across. There you go, bud. There you go. Good job. Back and forth. Really squeeze. Elbow to the knee. Good. We're going to tighten those tummy muscles up every time. Very good job. And come right back into that muscle man each time. Okay, we're gonna do four more of these. And last one, very good. Okay, this one's gonna seem silly. It's gonna seem like we're not really doing anything, but we are. So I just want you to tighten your tummy muscles and pull your belly button in like someone's gonna punch you in the tummy. So if I was gonna punch Taylor, she'd tighten everything up and then she'd relax it. And tighten it up like somebody's gonna punch you in the tummy and relax it. You can even put your hands on your tummy and feel those muscles. Feel those muscles come in. And squeeze and release. And squeeze and release. We're just gonna do four more of these. Three, two, and one. Okay, let's go back to the beginning. We're gonna reach over. Reach over, back and forth, big reach. Let's do eight more, seven, six, four, three, two, and one. Now we're going down, across to the ankle and back up, and across to the ankle and back up. Back and forth. Good. Keep going. Get that ankle and back up to the T. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Okay, now we've got those muscle man. Let's get that muscle man. Elbow across to the knee. Elbow across to the knee. Back and forth. Good. Squeeze and release. Get those knees up to the Mason. You can do it, bud. Big knees, big knees. There we go. Oh, so good. Four more. Three more. Two more. And last one. Okay, we're gonna go all the way down to the ground. Let's go into our cat and cow position. On all fours, going on our hands and knees, pull your belly button up, round out your shoulders, and tuck your chin up as hard as you can. For four, three, two, and release it with your chin up, and arch your back the other way. Good job. Okay, now back to cat. Exhale all your air. Big exhale. Four, three, two, and inhale, lift your chin up. Stick those booties out in the air. And exhale back up to cat. And release it back to cow. One more time, exhale cat. And inhale cow. Okay, we're gonna stay on all fours and we're gonna take one arm out and then bring it down to the ground. And the other arm out and back to the ground. Just alternate those arms back and forth. Reach, reach, reach. So you're on all fours and just alternate the arms, reach them out. Okay, now we're gonna add the legs to it. We're gonna reach one arm and the other leg out and hold it there. See if you can balance on one arm and one knee. And then back down. and reach one arm and the other leg out. Good job. Make sure it's not the same side. You want one arm and the other leg. So it's across the body and back down. And reach, look straight down at the floor. Let's do four more, three more, two, and last one, sit on your booty. Sit on your booty and bend your knees. Okay, so we've got bent legs. We're gonna lean back a little bit. Grab onto your knees and lean back like you're gonna roll backwards. Good, keep your chin up. Now put your hands down to the ground and see if you can lift those feet off the ground. See if you can lift your feet up. Good, so you're sitting on your booty, feet off the ground. Very good. Let's hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Oh, I felt that in my tummy muscles. How about you? Okay, now we're gonna try another one. This time we're gonna have our legs straight out in front and lift our feet up. Can you lift your feet up straight in front of you? Good job. Let's see if we can go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, do you feel those in your tummy muscles? Let's reach all the way up to the sky. Reach that up high. Awesome job. All right, we're ready to try one more with our legs up. Okay, this time, you know how we flutter kick? At a flutter kick, we're gonna make our legs go like this. We're gonna make our legs go like that. And let's see if we can do that for 10 counts again, okay? Let's get ready. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High five, good job, that was awesome. Okay, one more down here, okay? Bend your knees again. Lift your chest up. We're gonna go from one side, turn, to the other side. And then we're gonna go back to the first side and over to the other side. So cross your body and then across your body. Knees bent. Good. You can take those, you can take your sticks with you too. You can go back and forth with those. Back to one side and over to the other side. Let's go, four more. Three, two, and one. Okay, shake those legs out. Shake everything out, shake everything out. And now we're going all the way down onto the floor on your tummy, on your tummy. All right, so Taylor's gonna do it. She's gonna lift her arms up and her legs up. Remember our Superman? So arms up and legs up and hold that right there just like Superman. Lift up like Superman. And back down. And lift up like Superman. Good. And back down. All right, back to Superman. And down. We're gonna hold this Superman a little bit longer, okay? Lift it up for four, three, two, and one. And back down. Let's do that two more times for four. Lift up in Superman. Four, three, two, and one. Good job. Last time, let's lift it up for four, three, two, and one. Okay, let's go into child's pose for a second. Tuck yourself in really small, reach those arms out in a child's pose. Very good. Love it. Child's pose is one of my favorites. Okay, back from the beginning of these. We're gonna start with our opposite, we're gonna start with cat and cow. We're gonna do four cats and cows. Get ready, arch up, and reverse it, lift your chin up, and arch it up back to cat. Exhale all your air, blow out your birthday candles, and release back to cow. Two more times. Arch up into cat, make that big arch, and into cow. And one more time, arch it up. And release. Okay, now opposite hand to leg. One arm and one leg extends out, and then back down. Good. One arm and leg, and back down. Keep alternating. Big reach. Let's do four more of these. Four, three, pull those belly buttons in. Last two, and last one on your booty. Okay, start off with your knees bent. Lift your feet up, and let's go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Okay, now we gotta do a straight leg, right? Okay, let's do a straight leg. 10 counts, lift those legs up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, shake those legs up, shake those legs up. Good job. Okay, now we have to do our flutter kick. Back and forth with our legs. Get ready and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, that was tough. Okay, I think it's time to lay on our backs. All the way down on your back. Okay, and your knees are gonna be bent. And we're gonna take our hands right on top of our head. Your hands are right on top of your head, laying down on the ground, just like Taylor, good job. Okay, now pull your chest up towards your knees a little bit, and then bring it back down. So up a little bit, bring your shoulders off the ground, good, and then back down. And keep those hands, keep the hands right behind your head. Keep them right behind your head, good job. Lift up, squeeze, and release. Up and release. Good. Bring it up again. Good job. And release. And up again. And back down. We want to do it nice and slow. Squeeze. And release. And squeeze. And release. Awesome job. Let's do four more of these. Four and down. And three. And down, and two, and down, last one, and down. Okay, now keep your hands to your side, bring your hands down to your side, and lift your legs straight up to the ceiling. Legs straight up. All the way up, there we go. Okay, now we're gonna slowly bring those legs down to the floor. We're gonna count from 8 all the way down to the floor. Are you ready? Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bring it right back up to the ceiling. Okay, we're gonna do it again. This time we're 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Two more times. All the way up to the ceiling. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time all the way up. Make sure you're breathing. Make sure you're breathing. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now you can bring your feet back down to the ground. Back, all the way down. Still down. Okay, knees bent. Knees bent. Okay, now we're going to pretend that there is a rope from your belly button. There's a rope that attaches to your belly button all the way up to the ceiling, okay? So it's a pretend rope. And we're gonna grab that rope with one hand and lift your chest up a little bit. Then you're gonna grab the other hand and then grab that rope, hand over hand. Just keep grabbing the rope and pulling yourself up like you're climbing a rope. Back and forth. You can go with your sticks. Reach one stick up, then bring the other stick higher. Reach, reach, reach. And you want your chest up, so your shoulders are off the floor. We're gonna go 8 more, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, reach it, fingertips to toes. All the way, stretch it out. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it. Good. Good. Okay, back to the crunches with our knees bent. Hands behind our head. All right, we're going to do 10 of them. Get ready. Lift your chest up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now climb that rope, hand over hand. One hand up, reach the other hand up, keep reaching, reaching. Good. For 4, 3, 2, and stretch it out. Those are tough, aren't they? Feeling your tummy? Feeling your tummy muscles? Okay, let's stand it all the way up. We're going to work our balance. We really have to use our tummy muscles for this. So we're going to start out, we're going to balance on one foot. Bring one foot up to your knee and hold it right there. Use those tummy muscles, chin up, good job. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Okay, other leg, bring that foot up, and we're gonna go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we're gonna make it a little tougher this time. We're gonna stand on one foot and we're gonna let that foot be straight out in front of us. We're gonna do that for 10, 9, 8, good job. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, other leg straight out. Let's go for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very, very good. Okay, this one's going to be a little tougher. We're going to take one leg behind us, and we're going to lean forward towards the floor, and then lift it back up. And lean forward, down towards the ground, and back up. Lean forward, lift that leg up towards the sky, and back up. Good job. Let's do four more of these on this side. 4, 3. We're coming up really tall when we get back up. All the way up, last 2. All the way down, and last 1, and up. Okay, now we've got to do the other side. One leg behind, reach down towards the floor. That's 8. Reach down to the floor for 7. Reach down to the floor for 6. Good job. 5, 4, just a couple more. 3, last 2, all the way down, and last 1, and up. All right, let's reach it all the way to the sky. We've got one more balancing. This one's gonna be a little tougher. We gotta really, really use our muscles, really think about it. We're gonna lift our knee up. This time though, we're gonna close our eyes. We're gonna close our eyes for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. Same thing. We're going to close our eyes for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, We're going to lift that knee up. This time, we're going to take our fingers to our nose, and then we're going to reach up to the sky. And we're going to bring our fingers to our nose, and we're going to reach up to the sky. And you can have your eyes open on this one, to your nose and to the sky. We're going to go four more. Good job. Three more. Two more. And last one. Good job. High five. Okay, last one. And we get to stretch. One foot up, nose and sky. And nose and sky. Nose and sky. Good job. Nose and sky. Four more. Four, three, two, last one. And all the way up. Good job. Okay, we're going all the way on the ground to stretch. And the first thing we're going to do is a little cobra stretch. So we're going to lift our chins up and stretch out our tummy muscles. You feel that in your tummy muscles? Good. Good. Just like a cobra, just like a snake, lifting up. Good. Let's hold that. And then down to child's pose. Reach those fingertips out. And back to cobra. Lift the chest up. Lift that chest up. Like you're a big snake. And back to child's pose. Reach those arms out. Push those booties back to your heels. And all the way up. Okay, we're going to sit on our booties. Now we've got to stretch. Got to get those muscles all stretched out. Legs straight in front and reach towards your toes like you're going to tickle them. All the way towards those toes. Tomorrow we have a new adventure workout too, Mason. Tomorrow is Lego City. Lego City workout. I'm excited about that one. Okay, all the way up to the sky. And let's bring the feet together, knees down to the side, push your arms back. I'm excited to do Lego City. So all kinds of people in Lego City. There's policemen and firemen. I think there's garbage men. All the people that do things in the city. Good, keep pushing those knees down, straighten out your back. Awesome. Okay, one foot bent, the other ankle across that knee and sit up nice and tall. Great job with the stretches, I love it. Stretching always makes my body feel so much better. Relieves a lot of stress, tension. And it makes us move better. Do you know that stretching actually makes you faster? Yep. If you stretch, you'll actually be able to get faster and stronger than you would if you don't stretch. And working your core, strengthening up your tummy muscles, switch sides, also helps make you faster and stronger. Little known fact. Keep pushing those knees away. We always want to make sure that we have really good, strong cores, especially if you want to play sports or sitting up straight. It makes all the difference in the world. Okay, let's stand it all the way up. And we're going to grab one foot behind, knees together. Make sure those knees are kissing each other. And stand up as tall as you can. Good job. Look at that balancing, man. That's awesome. Best balance forever. We did a lot of balancing practice, too. Get to use these muscles right here. Okay, switch to the other side. Grab that foot behind, knees together. Sit up really tall. Oh, actually, it's Friday and it's Lego City. Tomorrow is a different one. I can't remember which one tomorrow is, but it's an adventure. Friday is Lego City. I keep losing track of my days. Okay, let's bring one leg back behind, push that heel to the ground. Very nice. Great alignment. I love it. Now bring it in a half step, sit down and lean forward. Keep pushing that heel to the ground. Okay, let's take it to the other leg all the way back. Keep pushing that heel to the ground as much as you can. Good. Keep that stretch. And bring it in half step. Good. Stretch that leg. Okay, now we've got to grab our hands behind, straighten out our arms, lift the arms away from our body, chins up. Give it a great big stretch to those arms. Good. Keep the chin up. Very good. I don't think I could hold on to those and do this stretch at the same time. He's pretty talented. Try to lift it up a little bit higher. Good. Okay, now it's time to pat ourselves.